Luka, what does it say about you guys down six there and you run off 11 points in a row like that?
Just stayed the course. You know, we had good shots. We're just moving the ball really well today, and that's what we got to keep doing and trusting it.
Luka, I know you like to talk about defense. Why do you think you were able to be as effective as you were defending Cat in the post?
Because I'm strong. People don't think that, but I have one of the powers, the most powerful legs in the NBA, I think.
How much do you enjoy that challenge? I mean, that, you know, it's a seven-footer who's known as a scorer.
I love it because, you know, we say we're going to double. Then I told Dutch, you know, don't double. Let me just get a couple, you know, see if I can get a couple stops. And, you know, I like playing post.
And then late in the game, probably the most important stop of the game, I thought, was you stop Gobert, he kicks it out. It's a half-court violation. You know, run me through that play and run me through what you had to say afterwards.
I mean, we want Rudy to play make, you know. That's what we double Edwards, which is he's the big problem. But he started talking to me in third quarter, I think, or second quarter. So, you know, when you start that, you know I'm coming back to you.
So what'd you say?
I don't remember.
How good was Kyrie tonight? What's it like watching him?
Yeah, he was great. Always been great. You know, when he stays aggressive, he's an amazing player. So we need him. Everybody needs him to be this aggressive every time.
Is this the most you've been able to trust a teammate and, you know, just to go get a bucket when you guys need one?
Well, I mean, yeah, it's Sky, man. It's easy to trust him with the ball to get a bucket. At the end, when he makes two threes, he told me he was tired. So I had to get the ball, but, you know, I was just letting him cook.
What do you think as a team is coming together for you guys on the defensive end of the floor?
I mean, first of all, staying healthy, man. We had a big problem to that this season, but we're still hanging in there, you know. But I think last 10, 15 games, you know, we were just more connected on defense and we've been playing better defense.
Do you get revved up playing this more aggressive style that you guys have been using over the past month?
Do you
respond better to that? Like, do you feel more motivated or connected when you guys are playing more aggressively when you're, you know?
Everybody say a lot, you know, your best offense is your defense. So when defense, we play good defense, we get rebounds, we can run the floor. And I think we're one of the best teams in the NBA to do that.
You guys also have had many games where your offense was your best defense.
Well, yeah, true. You know, just got to score more points than the other team.
But what's kind of helped this emphasis on the defensive end? I mean, has it been stressed more lately?
I think you got to ask Coach about that. I don't know. Something changed, but I don't know what. Honest question, honest answer.
Jim from Ireland.
Hi, Luka. I just want to take you back to the end of that third quarter, the 2 3-pointers, your one, and then Tim Hardaway's one from the logo sign. Can you talk us about those two moments? There were key pivotal moments in the match, your 3-pointer and then your assist for Tim's.
I mean, I don't think it was a key moment. The key moment was, for me, the whole game. The way we played defense, that was the key to the game. And I think we played an amazing defense today. On a team like Utah, which is very difficult to do, I think that was the key.